the chill. My hide may be thick, but it's...
In it.
I need a rest. That pavilion looks like a good place. Oi, kid! You look suspicious. What kind of Yao Guai are you?
Shh. I'm looking at that Buddha over there. See his belly button? It's so big. Me and you, we look way smaller.
Buddha? Where is it?
You see no Buddha because you think no Buddha. No thought, no sight.
I, the sacred gourmand, saw enough Buddhas before you were born. Foolish brat. You didn't see that coming, did you?
true hearts find their path and the Buddha is on that path, why not worship with a true heart? The path might just show itself.
Worship my hoof! Visit temples, kneel to figures, you tell no black from white. That's my master. I am fed up with all these skin-deep rites.
No true heart, the path is sealed. With true heart, it's revealed. Visit each temple you encounter and worship every Buddha you see, or the true face of Buddha will always remain elusive to your eyes. No, this won't do. I can't help you before you have that in you.
Every idle breath stalls our quest. I'm not that patient.
Why the rush? Try looking around. To see a Buddha, one must hold the Buddha.
I get it now. Four Buddhas, that boy said. There must be four Buddhas to worship. Loony monk, God reason with him.
Before you die!
Just go through the motions, boy. Who knows if it's true or not? That little monk was speaking riddles. Back when we journeyed to the New West, our master took it from Mount Lingshan. He visited and kneeled to every figure until Yellowbrow captured him. I'm not my master.
visit each temple you encounter and worship every Buddha you see, or the true face of Buddha will always remain elusive to your eyes.
What's that sound? That little mug's up to his tricks once more. Worship my hoof. Let's go back. Chubby one! We've done the rites! Where's the path?
The path? Isn't it always there?
Don't you trick me, you bald, pot-bellied brat! All I'm seeing are mountains, no path at all!
He sees wisely with faith. You are daft without it.
Cut your nonsense! You must be that trickster himself, fooling us all along! Take my rake!
Why so rude? I didn't force you to kneel! Throwing a tantrum at your age? Shame on you!
You brat! Save your stupid path! I'll borrow one myself! You go on first. I'll meet you at the summit.
One monkey dead, and another shows up. The face of the distant one. It will fit me just as well.
Now!
attacking!